Currently, I'm at one of the landfill sites where farmers are in the way of treasuring their rice after harvesting, and this is how they are using to harvest their treasure their rice after the harvesting, and which is very pathetic. They are using the manual instead of adopting a technology that will enhance their work. Right now, they are going manual way of treasuring the rice after the harvest. Live at Odemu near Donaso in the Ejusujabe municipality of the Ashanti region.
I'm trying to help. My name is Mono. I'm not going to help you.